Hello there, folks. It is I, Sir Lionheart. We are here to play some video games. We are here after forming an alliance with the monkeys by Regel Bridge. They were tired of me pushing the monkeys off the bridge, so we set up an exclusive deal to never deal with them again. As long as they gave us some resources that I can save and reload. Anyway, all I'm saying is I spent some time fighting monkeys, pushing them off bridges again, and Melia eventually leveled up enough to get a really cool ability, summon ice. And then there's something else. Oh yeah, okay, so Dunfan also learned an ability called Demon Slayer.
Bruh.
So is Dunfan the Demon Slayer? So a powerful attack on one enemy reverberates to all enemies. So here's my thing. Finish enemy with Demon Slayer. All enemies suffer Force Topple. This move can be really godlike for several reasons. If I can drag a small enemy in to a big boss and topple that small enemy, and the boss also gets AoE'd by the Demon Slayer move, then that's gonna allow me to do a lot of craziness. And then I don't know if, because it says finish enemy with Demon Slayer, right? All enemies suffer Force Topple. That sounds really good to me. The utility sounds good. I've never used it, but it's from reading that ability, it sounds like it could be really good in the situations where I want to just Force Topple on an enemy that I can't Force Topple on. Finish enemy with Demon Slayer. This move sounds like it could be really good. Cause I mean, if it forces topples onto like a bigger dude, wouldn't that be good? That sounds like it's good. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna do one thing. I'm going to go all the way back to Frontier Village. And if you guys remember, near Frontier Village is Machna Forest. And outside of the entrance of the village is this big dinosaur, but there's also a smaller dinosaur. So we're gonna do an interesting thing where I drag one dude over there to see if I can topple them. And the cool thing about Dunban right now, he has topple plus. We were able to find deer and smoke deer using really cool strategies with Melia. Melia was able to kill a level 96 by poisoning, using the damage over time of running around, and I was able to kill like a bunch of gorillas doing that too. And we were able to get some really good topple plus stuff. So this is technically like an in-game like a gym, but we got it right now. And the best part about this is it gives you double the extension. So topple plus at level 6 gives you 100% tension plus. So we also learned a trick, and my battery's low, so I might as well fix that right now. Give me a second. I'm gonna fix that right now, and I'm gonna plug in my switch controller. But anyway, what we want to do is use Ricky to build our chain meter. Look at that. So basically what's happening here is our battle tension we get from the initial battle start affinity is what it's called when that circle ring shows up. When we do that and we do it in the perfect button press, we actually build up enough battle pressure. I don't know what you call that. We build up enough battle tension from Battlestar Infinity to be able to use Happy Happy, which is a move that fills the party gauge. And what we could do is just literally start the battle, use Happy Happy, exit the battle, and keep doing it until we get enough for basically a chain attack. So what we're gonna do is go to Dumban's Arts. I'm gonna go ahead and place Demon Slayer here. I'm gonna put Ryan right here. Ryan and Dunban both have Tapu Plus. So that's good.
I fear I approach my limit.
Don't give up. I'm right next to you.
So what I'm going to do, lure this guy right next to the other guy. I don't know how wide this area can be. Oh fuck, I had to get him in the fight too. Okay, I see what happened. So I gotta be very careful. So what I have to do is bring that dinosaur close enough to the other one, do enough damage to be able to just kill at the same time. Also, I think I just, in order to spawn that guy back, I just advanced forward 24 hours. Not in real life, but in the game. We can see if he respawns by showing up as a red dot. He actually came back. That's good. So I have to drag his ass to the left here. Right next to this guy. I might die.
I've been getting careless. Don't give up. I'm right next to you.
Okay, shit.
Now is the time to unleash a chain attack.
Yeah, let's do it.
Fuck, I didn't kill.
This is the last one. Everyone, fall back.
Oh, wow, she put him to sleep. Oh, shit. Oh, that was hype. What the? She put him to sleep? What can I do? Bro. Okay, let's try to break him. Fuck.
Now. Yeah.
Fuck.
Rhyme time.
Okay, well, we're gonna have to build that again, but luckily it won't take too long.
Yeah, I'm turning up the heat. Lydia.
Acknowledge.
Guess what? Put him to sleep and we're gonna run. I'm gonna fuck that up on purpose.
Bravo.
I fucked it up on purpose so I can survive here. Oh my god, why would you auto attack? So anyway, so I think what she did, I think she does her sleep if another enemy comes into play, which actually might be the way to get her to do stuff, which is smart. Bring that ass here, buddy. Because then the topple might actually work like that. So this actually really would work. Sleep!
I fear I approach my limit.
Yeah, I'm turning up the heat.
Right, don't lose your cool.
Oh my god, that shit worked.
We move at the same pace,
just like that. Dumban.
That's it.
Leave this to me.
Fuck. Oh my god, that shit works. It works. Oh my god, that shit works. Okay, that's good. That's good to know. That is so good to know. That shit works.
Get a hold of yourself.
Oh, he coming for me. He said, hey, yeah. Where you going, dumb man? We ain't done here, man. Okay. This opens up a world of new. A world. A whole complete world of new strategies. Okay. It completely forced the top on, dude. It didn't care. Oh my god, look what happened. He didn't have his topple on. He didn't have his topple plus. Okay, so he can keep the Titan Guarder. We're just gonna need to give him topple plus, right? We're also gonna need days on him, right? To extend it further. Bruh, it's GG. I think we might be able to, like, straight up. If I had my chain meter, I could have just sat there and just built up enough chain too to put them into another topple state. Oh my god. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Since we know it works now. We're gonna do this. We're gonna try one serious run of this.
This does not look promising.
This was never supposed to happen. They should have never gave me Demon Slayer, bro.
I'm not so partial to these.
And
are you nuts?
No matter. Ricky always okay.
Are you nuts?
This does not
look
promising.
So Dunban with the Demon Slayer attack is actually kind of fresh. Okay, so he's got Topple Plus on, Topple 6. Now, I actually want to see Grind's ability for toppling right now. It's Wild Down. Now, he can extend his... I wonder how fast it'll get. It'll probably be like 11 seconds. And if that's the case, yeah, it's going to be good. Because they should be able to technically loop that eventually. Is there a daze? Hit with aura. It definitely got a peerless, I think. Let's see, Jaws of Death. So he wants to have his daze move on as well, which I think is Shield Bash. I feel like if we give him daze and shield, yeah, it's kind of GG. All right, so Shield Bash. Yeah, that's really good. Berserker, Lariat. Okay. I can't do anything more with that right now. Okay, I think we're good. Dunban. I wonder if I'd be better off equipping all my equipment back. Because, yeah, I get a hella agility right now. But it really don't matter. Because I took off his equipment to get that skill activated where he's, you know, he gets a greatly enhanced agility buff for just simply having no armor on.
Get a hold of yourself.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. We're going to kite this guy over. We're going to fight right next to this guy. Fuck you, idiot! Alright, Ryan, you got me fucked up, man. Save. We hit home base. We touched home base. So, Ryan.
The fight has only just begun.
Ryan, unfortunately, he did all the damage there. Also, I have Serene Heart on like an idiot. This should be Peerless is kind of goated for doing extra damage. All right, we're gonna do it.
I've been getting careless. Sorry, I can't focus.
It didn't activate because he wasn't in the active party.
Anyone? Let us remain vigilant.
Okay. This game is awesome. Try Demon Slayer during chain attack. I wonder if that works during the chain attack. That's actually a good idea, but I won't be able to get the chain attack until... Actually, this will be the most consistent if I do it like that. Because if it works during a chain attack, it's kind of GG.
I've been getting careless.
Is that all the
Let's try it. Because as long as I do one bonus skill with him, so I'm gonna have to start the fight. Damn it! Nope, just go. See, the issue is, I think what I'm gonna have to do is actually kite the other dude. I'm gonna have to throw a rock at him. So, okay. Yeah, that seems like the better way to go about it. Is to throw a rock at that dino and then immediately engage with the other guys. That way I don't have to, like, do something else. Because you can only throw one rock at a time, I think. I could be wrong. So anyway, if we want to build up the party gauge again, it's super easy. We just look at this man with him. Build up battle of start affinity.
I'm not so partial to me.
Are you nuts?
Summon flare!
Yeah.
Summon flare.
If they ever have, if they got something like this in Xenoblade 3, bro, I'm going dumb. I'm going dummy thick mode.
I've been getting careless.
Is that all the backbone you have?
Yes, sir. That is indeed all the backbone I have. Bro, look how close you gotta get to this asshole.
I'm with that man!
Hey, tough guy, you're your company!
Eat this!
Looks like we're setting the table.
I think your day's over.
Bro, I'm so mad. It didn't build enough. It wasn't enough. And he dropped the silver chest. It wasn't enough, bro.
Don't give up. I'm right next to
you. I try to build one way to build the fucking meter is to essentially get a combo attack. Basically do something into something else that has an exclamation on it, right? And I didn't build enough, unfortunately. That's the only issue I'm having right now.
Always okay.
Surely, this is folly.
Are we insane?
Alright, here we go. Try it again. That's all we're doing is trying it again.
Always okay.
Are we insane?
Surely, this is folly.
If I do it like... See, right here should be fine. It's in a really good spot.
I've been getting careless.
Sorry, I can't focus.
I'm with that man!
My truck on! Feel
flat! Company! Electric cutmaster! Yeah,
fuck. I hope this kills. That's all I gotta say.
Taste true strength! Unleash!
Fire!
Damn it.
I know!
That didn't kill.
I'm turning up the heat. Get out, Melia.
Leave it to me. Flare impulse. Now I see there's more to come.
Leave it to me.
I needed to do a little bit extra more damage, man, because you have to kill with it. That thing is not too bad. It's not a bad thing. This is a really high chain right now. That bleed landed. Bong. Upper. Bro, look at the damage we were about to do, man. Man. Bruh. Sumo stomp. Oh no! He's like, yeah, game over, assholes.
Sorry.
We could get this, I promise you. Because if I can stun lock him for days, dude, it's over. We have him. We did it the first time we did it on accident. I believe we could do it again. So I'm gonna just load back to where I had Ricky in the party, so I don't have to deal with the chest in my face. The treasure chest, not the breast. Laugh right now. Laugh at my terrible joke. Because I said chest and not the treasure chest, ha. And then I said, no, not the breast, ha, ha, ha. Oh my god. Bro. So we're just building meter. Bro, I really hope this shit works during the chain attack. This won't take long. Summon flare!
I will give it my all, no matter the enemy.
We're gonna do it one more time.
This won't take long.
I'm not so
immediately run, immediately go to Dumb Bam. He better have his bullshit equipped. I knew I didn't. Peerless.
I've been getting careless.
I've been dropping my combos. Dumb Bam, don't give up. Just go hit up the lab. Damn it! You have to be so like on point, dude. Like, which is why I kind of just want to bring that guy over. Oh my god, it's GG, bro. We ain't living that. She's dazed right now. She's toppled.
No giving up now,
bro. That's not bro. I just got up, bro. That wasn't even fair. I just got up. All they did was. I'm so mad at my team. Ryan's dead. Ryan, what are you doing, bro?
This ain't good. No giving up now. Everyone, fall back.
Bro. This is irritating, bro. Okay, what's an easier setup? Because trying to do it into a chain attack seems pointless right now. Wait, where is it? How is Sumo Stump about to reach that far? Bro, I was a little bit concerned, not gonna lie, but you know, we made it.
Opponent, no matter. Ricky always okay.
Surely, this is folly.
If we're outmatched, we have to pull back.
Right, we got this, bro. I know this is pointless. For the most part, this is pointless because I don't think dude has any good item drop.
This does not look promising. Everyone, prepare for a chain attack.
Time to show our true power.
Honestly, if you can just topple dude and get those stupid ass AOEs, yeah. Or DOTs, excuse me.
I've been getting careless.
What? Don't you dare give up.
I'm just gonna bring him over here, bro.
Now it's right time.
Summon bolt.
Worldly.
Now is the time. time to unleash a chain of.
The taste of victory is sweet.
Ryan wants to actually do shit now.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
What if I send Ryan to just go get that guy? Okay, I got an idea. It's the achievement of the... Yeah, okay. So check this out. Instead of throwing a rock at this asshole, I'm gonna throw a Ryan at him. Here you go. Go get him, Ryan. Go get him. Go get him. Come back. All right. So during that time, I should be able to kill him. I should have enough time. Oh my God, you've got to be kidding me. He said, fuck that. I don't go for that. I only go for it unless it's the main character targeting. Oh my God, what a jackass.
No mercy.
We're not going to be able to.
I will give it my all, no matter the
so
enemy.
Let's go back here, because it's not going to be enough if I did it that way. I'm trying to basically topple the big dude using a strategy. The strategy here is to use Demon Slayer. That's literally the name of the move Dunban has, where if he kills somebody in one party and the other dude is near us, we get to topple anybody. We can force topple, basically. Actually, go beat up on this guy.
No mercy!
I will give it my all, no matter the enemy.
This won't take long.
Summon Earth!
No problem.
Very well.
We must focus our efforts.
I'm on it.
Understood.
Yeah, that should work.
Fire flash! Electric
dustbuster!
I was born ready.
I feel
just like that.
Oh, baby. He's got that daze on him.
Leave this to me. Ha! I'm powering up. Ha! Scale flash! Now it's right.
Flash! The ether is flowing through me.
Here we go. Oh yeah, hit him with an upper.
Now, yo. Wow, down.
Ooh, let's go. Please tell me she's got a poison. No, she had lightning.
You must suffer more.
Aha! Against the odds, we choose to fight. Blossom dance.
Oh my God, that's some good damage. We got burn on him.
Timing is everything. Remember that. Nicely done.
And he had a wild down. Good shit. Nice. That daze is coming back so often. All right. Yeah, that shield bash and that topple. Oh, yeah. Then we gotta build another one. Dude, that daze is so good right now. Well, yo, topple. Eat that. Guess what? Another topple.
Leave it to me.
Let's go. Oh my God, get fucked. I don't have a green.
Now, Starlight Kick.
I was hoping to go to a four.
None can oppose us.
Just like old times. Oh yeah, baby.
Right.
Leave it to Ryan.
Poison Earth. I feel the ether. Building within me.
Powering up.
Summon Flare.
Ha.
Shield Flare. Impulse.
Scale Flash.
Summon Bolt.
There we go.
Now
it's Ryan's time.
Boom. Oh yeah, it's a wrap.
You'll be gone.
We got it. We got it. Look at the chat. Look at the game.
Steel strike. Yeah.
Get fucked.
Leave it to me.
We got the topple locks. We got the topple lock, yeah.
Oh, bravo.
Just like old times.
Now we're that man.
Steel flash.
Shield blast.
We move at the same pace.
It's flowing through me.
Thanks to you, dumb man.
Dive so bad.
Helping each other is our greatest strength.
Good to have you around, Melia.
Ha! Bizarre! Ha!
Worldly flag now!
Use a chain attack and finish this!
Been waiting for this.
Summer! Prepare for the next fight!
Your strength is the genuine article.
Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone?
No gold chest, but I don't think that guy gives us anything good. Bro, from the king of fierce monsters, won't break under any attack. Dunban did that. Dunban did that. Yo, that's crazy, bro. That's so fun. That is always so fun to just beat the living shit out of enemies in a game. I love playing a game to play a game. That's all I gotta say. So now that we did that, let's actually go advance the game, bro. I just had a feeling in my heart that we could be able to do that. Now that I got that done, it's time to go get our last party member. Let's go get our final party member. I love it. All right. Ether Influx Conduit. Oh, wow. We just got a buttload of SP, by the way. Just for existing. So what we want to look at, she wants to eventually get that, the 3,500. Dunban just earned himself a permanent spot in my party. Demon Slayer, people talking like, hey, that move is situational and ain't that good. That's cap. This thing forces topples. Like, if it's forcing topples, like, yeah, I understand you got to have mobs of enemy. On 1v1, it's not going to be that great. But this game literally is largely you fighting multiple enemies at once. So I can see it not working that well against a super boss, but holy cow, Galahad Fortress looks insane.
Fiora's in here somewhere. Let's get looking. Keep your eyes peeled. I'm ready for anything. I'll trash any mechon that tries to mess with us.
All right. People was like, man, what is this guy doing, man? Can he just play the game? Oh wow, he did that thing. That was insane. Put some respect on my name. People watch NBA, they watch the top players, you know, 90s, you had Michael Jordan, you had all these other cool, crazy characters, right? And then there's me who plays RPGs. Y'all watch me. Like, I'm the Michael Jordan of RPGs, you know what I'm saying?
Bruh.
I'm the Michael Jordan of JRPGs. Oh shit. Okay, this might be something. Uh-oh, we got a problem. We don't have Shulk in our team. Something tells me we need to have Shulk. A whole army of idiots just appeared. Uh The judges hear that? I don't know if that was the unique boss enemy music or if that was this game's music, like the environmental music, but I heard some. I know, am I tripping? Or did I just hear some drums, some snares? Like, what did I just hear? I'm confused. Reduces cooldown of healing arts. Oh, that's kind of all right. Lucky me, improves chance of monsters dropping silver chest. Uh-oh. Ricky deserves to be in for that. I think. Just because he has that ability. Okay, so Melia is kind of cracked right now because she has access to equipping either the silver chest or the gold chest. I'm gonna give her the gold chest. Ricky is also gonna just... we're gonna have him on the gold chest drop rate. So I got a 6% chance of gold chest dropping. And then... I guess... man, Dumban is awesome, but we gotta have Shulkin. Oh, this sucks, man. Because Shulk has to be in for the stupid enchant. Technically, he doesn't. He doesn't need to be in for the enchant, does he? I just need an anti-mechon weapon. So this team could still stay. Bleed plus. Anti-mechon biter. I guess for the time being, I'll give him bleed plus. Imperial staff, as long as she's not trying to like auto attack and stuff, she'll be fine. We're gonna go to our anti-mechon striker, right? We're gonna give him the topple up. Here we go. Because everybody's going to be toppled for a good 6 seconds, baby. Like, look at these dudes. Let's do it.
Summon fall! Summon flare!
They grow in number!
Get up. Nice, he slept most of them. That was good shit.
We're moving as one. Final push.
Okay, I think the poison killed him. That wasn't Dumban that killed him. Yeah, that sleep was goated. Ricky's sleep was goated right there. Him actually putting everybody to sleep was good. Melia needs to stop auto attacking. That's not your job, girl. You're literally built different.
Your days are numbered. You must keep. Use the chain attack and finish this.
Ready. See, this would have been insane if I had toppled everybody.
Melia, this is unexpected.
No, I'm actually gonna topple everybody in this combo. We're gonna find out today if using this in a chain attack to kill somebody forces topples on everybody. And a chain attack. Yes, it does. And nice. Got that blaze on everybody. Oh, yeah. Flicks poison. Where's chill? Which one of these is AoE?
Thank you enough.
Bro, look at this dude. He's struggling on the ground right now. Get toppled again for no reason. Bro. Oh my god. Look at this guy. Look at that topple gauge. You know you did. When? Oh, I messed that last one up. That topple plus gem is Oh my god.
I see your strength is the genuine article.
Bro, look at all these gold chests I got. What the heck? One came automatically, right? Pretty ice cylinder. Yo, they said, hey, don't get up, bro. These dumb man said, don't get the fuck up. It's my game. I'm the main character. I'm this strong. Choke can't do this. Why can't he do this? Because he ain't the main character. That's right. Dividing line. First attack plus V. Ooh. Okay. I wish that block rate was critical rate. That'd have been different. Funnily enough, though, we already got better equipment because we fought the monkeys. Frozen gauntlets. Bro. Dunban is fucking yoked out right now, dude. I love it. Tell you what, so we can actually, you know, make sure we don't get too crazy. Like, I want to make sure I gain enough experience. I'm gonna put everybody around 54, 53. Melia is still gonna be stupid because we got her tools. We bullying people right now. And you know, I don't feel too bad. Yo, what's the this music?
Summon flash. How can this be?
Yo, that double attack though.
How can this be?
What?
How can this be?
Now
is the time to unleash a chain attack.
You'll be gone before you know what hit you. Final push!
How can this be?
Take your true strength.
How can this be?
Damn.
Is this the final
bad
one?
Bad call.
Just like that.
Dun dun.
Your skill is captivating.
Ricky, do better.
Melia.
Acknowledge. Spear break. Ricky.
Hereupon beat enemy good.
Leave this to me.
Now I see that it's strength in you.
Melia,
I feel
the excitement. Victory is ours.
Everyone do good.
I see your strength is the genuine art.
Okay, here we go. What's in here? This is fire. Nobody cares about this. Pretty earth. Wait, that's cap. Let's see what that gives us. We're going to see what this earth crystal gives. Earth club. Ugh. Right. Kind of trash, but okay. Ultramarine ant. Oh, there's another. Wait, is that the same place where we came from? No, I don't think that is. Actually, I think it is. Oh yeah, screw those guys. Wait, actually, I think this might be a new. Yeah, bring it on. Let's mess with these people. Why would you do that?
How can this be?
I should have looked to see what the dots were. I hate when they take the kill from underneath your fucking foot.
Leave this to me.
Summon flare.
In a world of
I didn't want to do that. I didn't. I actually wanted to do the other one. Oh crap, I'm getting my ass beat. Yo, I'm dead.
Impossible.
Yo, we're dying. Yo, Ricky.
Ricky get lonely without you.
I shall do my best too.
Leave this to me. Ha! Your days are numbered.
Come on, one more. Here we go. We're toppling everybody.
Taste true strength. Unleash.
Leave it to me.
There we go. Ooh, they're burning.
Just like old times.
Summon Molt. Your reputation is deserved.
Lucky.
Ha! The weak spot.
Melia. Magnificent attack!
Ricky do better than anyone!
Things are going to
Dunban is kind of cracked for this level. With his Demon Slayer. His Demon Slayer ability is kind of OD. For all these mobs of enemies. Fruity Electric Cylinder. Damn, we're getting all this loot here, dude. Well, we're definitely getting items we can sell later. Did Dunban learn any new art? Yeah, he learned Demon Slayer. I don't know if you were here when I showed off Demon Slayer, but it's kind of cracked. If we kill one enemy with it, it forces topples on everybody else in the fight. And anybody that's an enemy, so... Wait a minute. I have to keep going back and forth? What is happening? Oh. The second art core coil, that was difficult. Colony 6, oh my god. That feels like it's going to be one of those very obnoxious things to collect. Sentinel Mekon.
Scale slash!
Hi! Summon Earth!
Worldly slash!
Woohoo!
Chain attack chance
time!
Yo, this music though, what the heck?
Warhammer's
Dumbass! Most impressive.
Leave this to me.
How can this be?
Monster!
How can this be? What? How is that possible?
Melia!
No more! Ricky knows you'll hit next time.
Just don't lose your focus.
My thanks.
Electric Gutbuster!
What?
Trying to time it to know where I can kill. I don't know if that's gonna kill. Okay, if it's not an exclamation mark, then it wasn't gonna kill. Okay. I can do it outside of this mode too, so that's fine. So if he doesn't die here. Nice. That would have been such a huge combo if I did that right.
Helping each other is our greatest strength.
Did you just hear that? Oh my god. Are they... Yo, why is that topple not going anywhere? Explain to me why some of these characters topple. Like, that topple is just forever. I don't understand that. That topple is not going anywhere. Okay, explain to me. Why is his topple, like not going down at all? That topple was like 9,999 hours or something. That was way ridiculous. So I wonder if the person... I gotta understand why that happened. That was weird. Increases chance of Fever Gem. Ooh. Also, I don't think you guys can hear it as much, but I can't hear it as much either. Yeah, I turned up the music because I was like really liking it. Metcon have a longer topple time? Dude, that Metcon was just topple forever. But the other ones was going slower, but it still shows some kind of progress. It's just one of them that just wasn't moving. Like that was nuts. I've never seen that. I wonder if it's because like, oh, they resist it, but if they get topple, it's a wrap. Quest complete. Because you can damage them when they are toppled without the Monado. Damn. My name is Dunban. I am the man. We got this whole ass meat cleaver for Metcon. Mech cleaver, I guess. You know, it was today. No, or was it? It was 3 days ago where I found out Scyther has an evolution called Cleaver. I had no fucking clue that Cleavor was an evolution of Scyther. Until my boss said something about it.
Where are we?
Looks like the control room for an Aether Blast furnace.
In case you didn't realize, the skills stay active even if you're not on that skill tree, for real?
So this is what supplies the Mechon with Aether energy.
Shulk, what's that? Oh, looks like fun! Ricky, want to ride?
Bruh.
We didn't come here to mess about, Furball. Time to bounce on.
Hold on. If we can stop that piston, we might be able to shut down the blast furnace.
Hey man, I don't play against the Detroit Pistons no more, bro.
Ricky, say we try!
Difficult.
How are we supposed to stop something that massive?
If we can stop the turbines driving the piston, it should work. And the turbines should be nearby.
Right, let's search for them.
Okay, so from what I understand, from what you just said to me, if we do not, I don't have to be on wisdom. I can be on bravery, right? And I still get all these. I had no clue. There's no reason to not level up the other trees. So what's the, I did not know that. I assumed because you had a choice that I had no clue. So there's literally no reason for me to be on that. I literally just assumed. All right, let me get everybody where they need to be. Because, see, this is what confused me. This says always active, right? Increases chance of fever when gem crafting. So I assumed, I have to... Anything that doesn't say always active, I have to be on that skill tree for it to be active. But from what I understand, I think what that means is certain abilities only activate if you are in the battle party. Oh, always active battle party. So it's battle part. Okay, I understand it now. Okay, that makes so much sense. Fuck yes, okay. All right, that's okay. We were playing with a handicap. We were playing with a hell of a handicap, bro. Holy shit. So I could have been and leveled up some of this stuff, but I was being dumb. I was questioning everybody earlier, like, bro, like, what if you could equip two skill trees at a time? Because I really really thought you only could have access to one at a time. See, now knowing that, I can just kind of prepare stuff better. Hey, we got a Monster Hunter unit. We got an M65. I had to wake up my boy. So Dunban, for instance, yeah. I hate that, you son of a... Hold on, let me... Damn it, I didn't want to swing on him until I got some cooldown.
Just don't lose your focus.
My thanks.
Born in a world of strife! Against the odds! We choose the rock!
I feel my power returning to me.
As if returning to your former glory, Dunban.
Looks like we managed.
Returning to your former glory. You saying I ain't the shit now? She's saying, hey, you used to be the shit, now you ain't the shit, but it looks like you're starting to become the shit. Like Dunban's always been the shit. Okay, skill trees for Dunban. Yeah. I could have been and had all that stuff, man. Skill links. So for Dunban, 16. If I can get one more affinity up, I'm gonna go to my collectibles, affinity chart. If Dunban and Ricky, Dunban and Ricky needs to get their partnership up one more time, and then I can get a 9% drop rate or a 6% drop rate with gold chest, purple lamp. Gold condensers. Okay, what else would be good? Lemonade Sky. I think he has some bugs. I know some bugs that we actually like. Prairie Dragonfly. I think that's from the first area, right? So I don't hate that. Because we can easily find those, I think, in Colony 9. We're gonna reverse the gift given. I'm hoping we can get something else going. Damn. Only have one fire tarantula, bro. Damn. I tell you what, I'm just gonna give Dunban like a whole bunch of those things that we saw early and pray to goodness that maybe we'll level up from it. Cause we had like a bunch of something. Number. Yeah, so I have a bunch of these. Oh, I think we just leveled up. I think we just leveled up, right? I think we did. Yeah, I bet. Okay. So what are we doing here? Increases chance of chain link. That's probably going to be the thing I change. As awesome as it is, I like that gold drop rate better. Give me all that loot. Greatly increases aggro when no armor is equipped. Bro, the anti-mechon stuff is kind of holding them back because it's a one slot. I'm hoping he eventually gets a three slot weapon. I don't think he has a three slot weapon. Alright, sorry about that. I need to find a way to mount that on top of there. Okay, we're gonna go hit this other switch and then we're gonna go ahead and oh, there's a mining area down here. This is probably gonna lead to another fight, and then after this fight we'll probably take a break. Oh, who is this? I like how the game is kind of like throwing a lot of enemies our way, or unique enemies, because it's like they want you to get a bunch of affinity coins here or something. Oh my god, he just cleaved us, bro. What the heck? What does she have? He has bleed, so he probably wants to do a bleed combo. You're dead. You're dead. Yeah, he's dead. It doesn't matter what I do here.
Ricky do better than anyone.
Leave this to me. Electric
Ghostbuster.
I expected a tougher battle.
Let us remain vigilant.
Ricky like fighting easy monsters.
Ricky like beating up noobs. Ricky just beats up on like the lower levels for funsies. Meh meh meh. Who's the better Nippon? Tora or Ricky? They both pretty cool. Tora was out here hiding his hentai robot. That was a good one. Ricky's kind of OP. Tora relies on Poppy to be godlike, so I'm just saying, bro. Ricky by himself. Like I like Tora for his personality because he's hilarious. But Ricky, he cleans up shop by himself. Blast furnace. Alright, so what I'm gonna do here, y'all, I'm gonna save the game really quick. Split the part, and once we come back, we're gonna be back with more Xenoblade. I just need to split the part so we have some consistent uploads. I'll see you guys soon.